When you love your neighbor, you feel what he is feeling. If even for one moment you feel what another person is feeling, if even for one moment you are stirred to compassion, if even for one moment your instincts kick in and prompt you to care for that person as you would care for yourself, then at that moment, says Barbara Brown Taylor, you understand what it means to die to yourself. She says, this can be as frightening as it is liberating. It may be the only real spiritual discipline there is.